Good afternoon. We're in the Pyrenees, Col de la Croix. Beautiful climb we just did. Got a bomb down. Looks really flowy, a couple of tight hairpins here and there, but we got Taylor Dawson behind me. It's been the perfect day of riding. This is our final descent. Let's go flow, Taylor. See you down there, Al. Map screen up here. Oh yeah. Extra weight on the back. When you hit a bit of a bumpy section, it really bounces more. Thank you. boat's swaying a little. A little flat section here. Banking there. A little sandy here. Stay wide. Yikes. Sketchy one. water. Yep, right on the apex. How good is this? Bumpy on this road. Not as quite as simple as it looks, but it ain't the worst. Pretty narrow here. Ooh, and it drops into a hairpin. What's the gravel there on the outside, inside, every side? Yikes. Oh, look at that. What a line! Custom made to hold you in. Taylor didn't get that one. We'll have to come back. Right, left, kinky, dinky. Oh yes. Nice. Look at the banking. You love to see it. Car ahead of us here. Couple. Almost down. That went by so fast. I pulled over. Thanks, guys. On the bridge. Wow, that went by so fast.
What a descent.
Yeah, incredible.
Oh. Nothing like the front side that we climbed.
Little bumpy there.
Yeah, some bike packing spice.
Yeah, when you've got this, it kind of just keeps the bounce going for longer.
One of those hairpins, do you see all the, like, it's like skidded tires, like the black stuff?
Extra grip.
No, my front wheel started sliding in one of those.
My god.
Held it somehow.
One of the hairpins, like, right on the inside, had this really banked line, and you just sucked in. It was crazy.
Yeah.
Thank you for following.
The upper one, it was like the first hairpin.
Oh my god.
I hit it and then I was like, it turned like that. It was sliding. Yeah.
Should have had a camera on you too. Wow. Well, I'm glad that you held it up. Testament to your skill.
Oh, that was fun.
That was glorious. Thank you, Pyrenees.